They're going nuts back there. Like usual every morning. Coffee, creamer, whisk. Y'all ready for this? Oh. It's very easy to spill.
Oh, yeah. Half the coffee's already gone on the table.
But look at that. It's foamy. It's nice. It makes a giant mess. Don't you love it? Yay, coffee. Why are you on the table? Let's get off the table. Come on.
The sun feels so good on my face. Just being energized by the sun.
What if we were solar powered?
Whoa, that'd be a cool movie.
True minimalism.
What a boring life.
Yeah. I think I'd still eat food.
Hell yeah, I'd still eat food. That's like my whole life.
Hey, Bobby.
Nothing like a walk to start the day.
There's like not having. Well, he wants to sniff everything, but we're in cactus country, and so trying to avoid getting prickers up his nostrils.
Yeah, camping in the desert with dogs is a little tricky because you constantly have to keep your eye on them or keep them on a leash in order to keep them from getting stuck with prickers. One of the things we love about living in our van is driving it out into the middle of nowhere in nature and parking up for a week and just embracing the simple life.
That's it, that's all I need.
This is it, guys. We're loving it. Dude, just a simple walk in the morning, enjoying the way the light falls on these cacti. It just...
They're not cactuses?
Cactuses! It just hits, right?
Wait. Eat.
Lift them up.
Woo-wee.
Fresh sweet pepper going down. Then we got some maple sausage action. Some beautifully seasoned avocados. Oh yeah, whew. Look at that.
Oh, cute. This breakfast sandwich is glorious. Thanks, babe.
You're welcome, babe.
Clocks are in at about 15 miles an hour.
It definitely turned out to be a bit more of a challenging ride than we anticipated, but our electric bikes are handling it like a boss.
We were slipping and sliding, going over these arroyos. Here she comes, Natalie! She will, she make it across the arroyo in one sweep without putting down a foot, no! It's challenging but fun, eh, babe?
Well, these electric bikes sure make it a lot easier with those 5 assists that you got.
Thanks, electric.
Hope you like my dressing I made.
Oh my god, I'm excited about your dressing.
Our salad greens are wilted.
Are they?
Ew, oh my god.
No!
It is so bad.
We didn't consider that when we were thinking about a picnic in the desert. And we made a salad for lunch.
It's like when we go out to caves in the dark without headlamps.
Yeah.
Same
concept. Not the smartest decision.
Oh, it's going to be like
is
a little...
salvageable?
Yeah, we're going to eat it.
Aww.
Well, we got a sexy dressing, so a little tahini lime mustard vinaigrette de carajos.
Yeah. Sun stewed salad.
Oh, dude.
Sun stewed salad. Of course,
that sounds good, though.
Pretty good.
All about perspective, baby.
What is for dinner?
I don't know. Something over the fire.
Mmm.
Okay, so we had the best freaking bike ride ever, and now I'm gonna start dinner at 3 o'clock because that's what you do out in the middle of nowhere.
This is Nat's special fire. She's got one side for enjoying and one side for cooking.
So I'm also gonna be making a sofrito, and I'm gonna do it not blended. I'm gonna do it with the old school method. Okay, because we're in the desert, we're living like cavemen. Okay, mortar and pestle. I feel like a Puerto Rican country bumpkin, just like churning my sofrito. There's something so like satisfying about doing it this way instead of a blender. Save power. You pull out the natural juices when you mash it.
You're going back to the roots, like prior to electricity. Like this is what they did.
It's so satisfying.
It's hot.
And that's how you char a pepper. Woohoo! Into the stock bowl. A little bit of banana seed. Oh my meat, I see. Do y'all even see that? Oh,
so hot. The smell that just came out of there is freaking incredible.
That's roasted.
I'm salivating.
Look at that. That's roasted garlic right there. Oh, it's so hot. Oh, smells like Puerto Rico. So we're gonna take the stock a step further by putting back in those roasted garlic and onion skins with that oil and salt. Oh my God, are y'all kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? You flavored it even more? Oh my God. Get out, I want you to survive and live, but not in here, get out! Now that's a stock right there. It's nothing like cooking over the fire. I feel like I'm in an episode of Alone, eh? I'm gonna win. I'm gonna let it simmer for about 45 minutes. While I watch the sunset. Look at that, motherfucker. Look at the sun's right above that cactus. How about this sunset, you guys? Beautiful. I'm storing this one in my memory vault. Y'all, the desert may look harsh and hostile, but it's teeming with life. Every night we hear the coyotes howling and hooting in the distance, and it's really cool, as long as they don't come too close. There's these hawks that are so beautiful to watch, soaring up high in the distance, and occasionally they will fly to a saguaro and sit on top of the saguaro, just looking out over the desert. That's really cool. I like to imagine myself as one of those hawks. Is there any other things I could burn, maybe, to get the fire started? Let me know. When your Puerto Rican chef wife asks you to make rice because she says she just really likes your rice, you're winning, okay? That's right, my rice is the best, yo. You wanna know what I do? I make nice rice. I make rice nice. I make nice rice nice. Do you wanna know how I make the rice nice? How I make nice rice? I follow the instructions on the bag. Big secret.
All right, Beanie, what you got?
Cilantro orange rice.
Dang, boy, yes. That looks good.
Special order for my babe.
Tostones?
Gotta have tostones.
Out there is the bean stew. And that's it for tonight, you guys.
We're gonna eat. It's dark now, but we will catch you probably tomorrow because I don't think we're getting this vlog yet.
We got more to do in the desert.
Time is like not a thing.
It just goes and goes.
Bye!
'Been another chill day here in the desert. I had so much time to relax and read that I finished this book. It's called Since We Woke Up, and it's written by our friend Tawny, who lives in a school bus, and she writes about how it changed her life and all the lessons she learned, and it's so good, y'all. Being a nomad myself, there was so much I related to, and it's just
super inspiring to read.
All right, now it's Nat's turn to read it. She's going to be so happy.
So Natalie and I have decided to do this drawing experiment. Okay, we were listening to a podcast. By the way, thank you guys for all the awesome podcast tips.
Yay.
And we heard about this drawing exercise where you look at a person's face and you draw without looking at your paper and you just look. So
we're gonna try. Also don't pick up the pen.
You don't pick up your pen and you don't look at the paper. You just look at the person you're drawing.
Let's do it.
It's always easy.
Hey, how's it going?
How are you going?
Good.
Good. How are you?
So cool, man. Let me see it, camp.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Set. Go.
I don't even know if this is like making.
This is so funny. I just draw like three eyes.
They're really pretty.
They're really pretty.
I haven't seen them yet.
I haven't even known.
Oh no.
Don't be mad if like.
Don't be mad. Also,
look right.
What do you mean? I'm saying the same thing. I think I just drew your mouth over your nose. You're hilarious.
Oh, I can't remember where I
did it.
I accidentally lifted the pen off, just in all honesty. But I put it right back.
Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing.
Me either.
How long are we doing this for?
Quit squinching your nose, I already have to draw that. God.
Are
we done?
Yeah.
Alright, ready? Set. Wait, show me! Show me.
Yo, I did not get to
pass it. Dude, yes.
Wow, that is a work of.
Hey, yours is actually really well. Just like you got my bonnet and everything.
Fun.
Meanwhile, where's my?
Is that my face?
And that was your hair.
Is that my neck in my mouth?
In my face.
Oh my god, dude.
Okay,
y'all. These are a really cool series, though. They're actually really cool.
Yeah, these are pretty cool. I challenge you guys to go and do this.
Oh my god.
Because this was really fun and really simple. All you need is a partner, pen, paper, and you have a work of art.
You can also probably do it in the mirror.
Ooh.
You can draw yourself.
Self-portrait challenge. I like this. Anybody could do this.
If anything else, it'll make you laugh so hard.
Yeah.
We should sell these.
Yeah, for sale.
You buy them? Can I donate it? Can you pay for shipping at least?
We could burn it in the fire.
We could. Well, it's like temporary art, you know?
Yeah, temporary art.
It gets burned into the fire that creates the warmth and the cooking.
Yeah, it's
fuel for our food.
Art becomes fuel for the food, which fuels us. Whoa. All right, y'all. It's been real.
Bye. It is Christmas Eve, everyone. We're making waffles in the tiny waffle maker. Oh my god. Tiny hand, tiny vacuum, tiny trash can. Behold, tiny waffle.
Coconut bacon. The rainy desert. It's not stopping us. We're having a great old time.
We decorated, and by decorated I mean we just put up some more twinkle lights.
Cute.
Look how festive it is. The dogs are loving it, aren't you guys?
Ew.
Okay, well.
Why does your waffle stink?
I don't know, Abby. God, I don't understand. Does the chia seed smell like that or something?
I really don't know.
Yo, this waffle. Smell like boiled eggs!
What kind of waffle are you making me?
Man, I'm trying to perfect a waffle. The bacon looks nice, though.
Mmm. You hear that?
Look at that. Oh my god. Coconut bacon. What do y'all know about that?
Woo!
Cocoa bacon.
Dude, I am just loving how festive it is in here.
It looks so good. Yo, it's Christmas Eve, man. We're in the desert. It's raining, but we're having a great freaking time. Got our festive lights up. Making brunch. Got a little bit of room to move. It's good. Life is good, dog.
Okay, the waffles were a success. Yeah. They may have smelled weird when they were cooking, but they tasted delicious. Yes. Thanks, baby.
You're welcome.
Wow, to just open your door and this is what you're greeted with on Christmas morning. Woo! After the rain comes the sunrise to remember on Christmas Day, you will enjoy it. I'm putting this all in the video every single second. It's gonna linger and
really embrace the unedited videos.
We just love to show you guys what it's like.
Bye, camp. Bye, happy little Suaros. On to the next adventure.
Okay, some trash.
Picked up some trash.
Wait.
I don't know if that was turning anybody on, but oh, Abby likes it.
Oh my God! You're pointing like
damn,
this.
Damn!
Like... You gave me nice food.
I know.
Wow, thanks, babe.
It's like my throat like melting.
Meanwhile, there's like a floating ear over here.
It's an earring because I went back. Wow. Your glasses.
Is that my nose? It looks like a Lego.
After the rain comes the sunset.
That's a sunrise. I ate meat.
These videos are made possible through the support of our patrons. Join the Ride and See crew on Patreon today. Thank you, crew!